Hello friends, welcome to this video on lines and angles. In the previous video, we discussed some properties of parallel lines and transversal. Today we will see some theorems related to the same. If a transversal intersects two parallel lines, then each pair of interior angles on the same side of the transversal is supplementary. Friends, we have been given that these lines, line MN and line PQ, are parallel. And we have to prove that each pair of interior angles on the same side of the transversal is supplementary. That is, the sum of angles MCD and PDC will be 180 degrees. And the sum of angles NCD and QDC will also be 180 degrees. Here, angle MCD and PDB are corresponding angles, so they will be equal. Angle PDC and angle PDB form a linear pair, so their sum will be 180 degrees. Look at these carefully. Here, angle PDB is equal to angle MCD. So instead of angle PDB, we can write angle MCD here. Now we can say that these two angles are supplementary angles. Similarly, we can prove angle NCD and angle QDC as supplementary angles. Friends, pause the video and try to prove it yourself. Let's move ahead. In our next question, we will prove the converse of this theorem. If a transversal intersects two lines such that a pair of interior angles on the same side of the transversal is supplementary, then the two lines are parallel. Let's draw a figure like this. Here, transversal AB intersects the two lines SP and RT at points C and D respectively, in such a way that the sum of these two interior angles is 180 degrees. With the help of this, we have to prove that lines SP and RT are parallel lines. Now, let's look at its proof. We have been given this. Look at the figure. Angle RDB and angle RDC are forming a linear pair. So keeping in mind the linear pair axiom, we can say that the sum of these two angles will be 180 degrees. If we write these two like this, then we can say that angle SCD and angle RDB are equal. By looking at the figure, we can say that these two are corresponding angles. Therefore, using the converse of the corresponding angles axiom, we can say that these two lines are parallel. Friends, that's all in this session. Today we discussed some theorems related to properties of parallel lines and transversal. See you in the next video. Thank you.